Hey, everybody. Hope you're doing well. So my friend Lee made a suggestion for me for a song that's a deeper cut, and I have to admit, hadn't thought about it. It's a song called Drain You by Nirvana, and this is one that you never hear get any kind of radio airplay, but it always appeared in a Nirvana live show. Apparently it was one of Kurt's favorite compositions that he did. So with that said, let's do a Nirvana tune called Drain You.
One baby to another says I'm lucky to meet you. I'm done.
Now, I'll admit, I am not the biggest Nirvana fan in the world. With that said, there's no denying the band's creativity. There really isn't. And, Dave Grohl's drumming is just spectacular. So there are parts of Nirvana, much like every piece of music, frankly, that I can find good. you know, but I appreciate my friend Lee's suggestion because, again, you know, again, it's a song that, that the artist absolutely loved. You know, Kurt loved the song. But, you know, again, no radio airtime. You know, it just nothing. And that's a bit of a shame, you know. It really is. Frankly, it's my favorite song off of the album. And yet you'll never hear it on air. Just won't. Bit sad. With that said, please feel free to leave a comment in the comment section below. I wish you all well. Thank you and take care.